Hi, I'm a cat, you're a dolphin, and there's nothing wrong with that, and I'd like to be your friend, but you live deep inside the sea. That's not very compatible with me. Would be good if you got out of there, took a walk with me. I'd take you home and show you my neighborhood. We'd both eat fish, play in the yard and climb a tree. I'd lick you and you'd lick me. Hello, cat, I'm pleased to meet you. I'm a dolphin and I could eat you, but me and my buddies relax. In spite of your continued attacks, come below and we will teach you to swim around. We'll build a future world for you and me. Play with balls and chase sardines. Take a step, put your right paw in, get on my back, hold on to my fin, now I'll take you down. Hold your breath, I'll show you around. If I go too fast, just scratch my back. Don't worry too much, just try to relax. Now I'll take you home. Never again will we be alone.
No, I must object. I'm a feline, and I just don't want to get wet with you. Come home with me, we'll lay in the garden sun, dig in the dirt and bury your feet.
You know what, can't get out of water, I'm a dolphin, not an otter, can't go out on land. I have no legs, I cannot stand.
I do not swim, I can't get wet, salt in my fur makes me upset, but we have this common ground. If I go down there, I'll surely drown, but from my heart,